There you go. So that's a nice 1 to 5.89. I spent the last 7 months for testing and backtesting the 2022 ICT mentorship and its fair value gap. After watching more than 40 hours of Papa ICT and logging 120 trades, I think I find my model. So let's test it. Start on the daily or the 15 minutes. And then I put my levels and then I go down to the 5 minute, 2 minute and 1 minute to look for my setup. So let's just play price. I also like to wait for the 9:30 volatility to pass and then look for my setup. But sometimes you can see a setup happening at 8:30 or even before 9:30. But I just prefer to wait. So we're getting close to the 9:30 opening. Let's just slow down here. Okay, so this is interesting. So we saw that this level got taken out, leaving a fair value gap right here. However, it did not break the low. So this is not a trade for me. Even though we filled it, because it didn't break this low, this is not a trade for me. Okay, so here we went up, then came back almost at the 600 points. Let's see if we get to the 600. Okay. So we got to the 600. Yeah, we got 800 points move, leaving a fair value gap right here. So this is interesting. We got the liquidity taking out, a displacement, fair value gap left behind, a displacement of 800 points. So we set the sell limit, a nice stop loss above. I always keep it above 250 points. And then we go for the first obvious level. So we'll go for this one here and let's play price. However, because we already reached the level, I'm just going to delete this order because the liquidity is already being grabbed. So we could say the trade was here, but since it didn't meet the rules, I just didn't take it and it's okay. Okay, this is also interesting. After taking out the low of the day, which is this level here, we got another displacement. Once again, we had a fair value gap left here. Let me delete this one. But because we didn't break this high before coming back, I just didn't take it. However, from this point to this point, almost hit 600. So I'm not taking it. I need a little, at least 600 points movement. Okay, so we came back once again to take out this low, and here we see a displacement, which is right now at 674. So this is good for me. We have a little fair value gap right here. This is not very significant, so I'm not going to use this one. I'm going to use this one. So we got some liquidity grab, we got a displacement, we got a fair value gap, we broke this high and this high. So now the next step is we put a buy order right above this fair value gap with a nice stop loss of minimum 250, like that. we're reaching for the first level, which is in this case, let's go with this one. You could also go for this fair value gap here and this one here as first targets, but I'll just keep it like that and just go for this one here. And there's another fair value gap right there. So let's see how it goes. So we need the price to come back to my order. Right now I'm filled. So hopefully it goes straight to my take profit. Almost. There you go. So that's a nice 1 to 5.89. And since we passed the 11 a.m., I just prefer to stop trading at this point. So that was it for today.